what happens to me might happen to you as well. When anything like that's on, disability sports on, I go out the next day and people are like, oh Liz, disabled sports people, they're so inspirational. Just like you. No, they make the rest of us look lazy. They do, it's true. But I like to get my own back. Whenever they're on TV, I call the benefit fraud hotline. BBC Two now, look at the fuckers go. Look at them go, eh? See? They don't need a blue badge. It's true. So I'm very excited about the Paralympics because that'll be happening. Now, are you ready? Do you think you're ready for the next? Can we cope? I guess something a little bit different. Now, what I want you to do is to give them the welcome that they deserve. I want you to start with a low applause, as if you've just been awarded your disability living allowance lower rate. Okay, so give me a lower rate applause. Okay, well, you're a bit more disabled than that. You've just been awarded middle rate.
Woo!
This is good. Now give me a resounding, you've been awarded higher rate care and mobility. Woo!